ticking.
Tick tock.
You about to stop living.
Tick tock.
I want you to remember me.
Tick tock.
But you left. I got Edge or Mickey James. We'll do the women's title. I think they go for in this one.
We dreamed of this day. It is what I aspired to be involved in since I was a child.
This opportunity.
This chance. This is the be all end all.
This is what we work for. This is why we do what we do.
You can immortalize yourself.
It's where you build a legacy. This is where it all comes together.
Welcome to WrestleMania!
It's not just a night.
WrestleMania is bigger than life.
Welcome to the greatest sport entertainment extravaganza! Over 54,000 fans!
93,000!
And a worldwide television audience!
There's nothing that compares when you step through that curtain.
And walk out on that stage and just see all those people and think, wow.
As a performer, you live for that. We work our entire careers to get to WrestleMania.
That's the stage that I want to be on.
I'm going to be in that ring someday.
I knew one day would be my time.
It's all about the desire, the heart, your soul.
It's all worth it for that one night, for that one chance at WrestleMania,
to steal the show at WrestleMania.
It doesn't get better than that.
You can go down in history.
You know at WrestleMania, only the best of the best are there.
My time is now.
The stage is mine.
It doesn't get any bigger.
This is
WrestleMania.
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 Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Raw live from the Mile High City.
Is that where we are, Cole? I'm so excited that I totally forgot.
I'm not surprised, King, because tonight we have one of your favorite events of the year. The Divas.
The Divas. Swimsuit competition. What the fuck?
WWE made a wise decision by having me, the Chick Magnet, host the Diva Swimsuit Competition. Well, I know each and every one of you loves the Monk of Mojo. For once, it's not about me. It's about the eye candy. We know that's all the divas are good for, right? So, without further ado,
this is like the last time they do this.
Who will hopefully leave very little to the imagination. Candice Michelle.
That's not Candice Michelle. It's Mickey James.
And she's not wearing a bikini. What's going on?
WWE divas are not just pretty faces and sexy bodies, Miz. We compete as hard in the ring as the guys do. And we deserve respect.
Here's a competition for you, Mickey. Let's see how fast you can get your little rear end back to the locker room and put on a bikini.
Let's see how fast I can kick your...
Mickey, Mickey, Mickey. It's obvious to the world why you're not out here in a swimsuit. You are just jealous and embarrassed because you're not as hot as me. Nobody is. Don't worry, Miz. I'm here to take out this trash. You heard me, Mickey. The only reason you would be in a competition like this...
What am I watching?
The Divas one is more drama. The drama-filled one.
What happened to my beautiful swimsuit competition?
It looks like it's turned into a fight.
We are still fighting now, though. Yeah. There we go. What's her finisher move? Let's see. Her signature, I don't even know. Maybe it's on the top ropes.
Mickey apparently wants Divas to get more respect in WWE, and she earned it right there.
But I like eye candy. It's my favorite kind. Are we going to start the swimsuit competition now?
I'm sorry, King, but we're out of time.
Wait!
There's always next year, King. There's always next year.
Ah, damn, there's no swimsuit competition.
Damn, out of time.
I guess we're just gonna have to do wrestling.
Along with Jerry, the King Lawler, on Michael Cole.
After missing out on a Diva swimsuit,
there'll be some kind of other match, maybe. Braun panties match. No, we don't have that. That was only in the older one.
And Kelly taking on Maurice and Natalya.
They don't have that match in this one.
Successful tonight, you'll face your partner next week for the number one contender spot.
Last week, I showed everyone I'm more beautiful than you, Mickey. And this week, I'll show that I'm a better fighter.
Last week, she got in my face. Now she thinks she's better than me in the ring. Tonight, I should make sure Maurice goes down.
And her partner,
yeah, baby,
from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya. And their opponent, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James.
My partner, Kelly Kelly.
From Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly Kelly.
What a tag team match this should be, King.
And with number one contender ramifications, these four are going to be extra motivated. Oh! And there's the monkey flip.
That's what it's called, the monkey flip.
Mickie James in complete control. Big time pain to that bicep. Kelly and Mickie James look amazing.
You're telling me?
I was talking about their in-ring ability.
So was I.
Lateral press.
That'll cause some damage.
Right on the arm. And quickly going for the cover.
Oh! And she's toast.
Hard impact to the arm. A quick cover. What impact delivered from that toss.
And there's the reversal.
That arm is just getting dissected.
Here we go, Irish whip.
Oh shit. You went flying. What is my signature move? Can't figure it out. Maybe it is top rope. Figure out timing, maybe.
With this victory, Mickie James and Kelly will compete to be the number one contender for the women's title.
They're celebrating their win as a team tonight, but next week, only one diva will have her hand raised in victory.
How will Shane McMahon's plan play out? Find out next week on Monday Night Raw.
Face Kelly. Failed the mission, though. Mission failed.
Welcome to sunny San Diego for another exhilarating edition of Monday Night Raw.
Signature move, Kelly Killer.
I'm Michael Cole.
Last week, Mickie James and Kelly were tag team partners. This
fucked
week,
up, though. I should have. I was supposed to pin the other person.
The winner will be the number one contender for the women's championship.
It was only an optional goal, so it didn't matter.
ourselves sometime. I know you're going to beat Kelly Kelly tonight. I just know it. Tonight's the big night, Mickey. I have a ton of respect for you as a competitor, but I'm going to give it everything I've got. Soon, I'm going to be holding the women's championship.
What is her signature move? Mickey James signature move. I don't know. In this game, I don't know. And we got the finisher at least.
Here we go.
But I don't know how to do the signature move. Unless it's top rope. It must be top rope, maybe. Or, find out.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Oh, ow! Mickey to the top rope. What a wicked neck breaker. James has demonstrated time and time again
the DDT.
The most athletic diva in the WWE. If you're talking pure athleticism, she's probably
more like a jumping DDT.
We have a new number one contender for the women's title, Mickie James. Uh oh. Beth Phoenix wants Mickie James to know there's a big difference between challenger
the Kelly
and
DDT killer. No, the Kelly killer.
As intimidating as the champion is, Mickie isn't backing down. There's a fine line between brave and stupid, Michael. It remains to be seen which side Mickie is on. These two will square off next week with the women's title at stake. Don't miss it. Gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. Along with Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole. We have a big show set for San Jose this week, but for the WWE Divas, it's huge. That's right, King. Tonight.
You're supposed to be challenging me for the women's championship? It's a joke that anyone thinks you're any kind of challenge to me.
Win the championship.
Playing as Mickey?
Yeah. For Mickie James. I don't even know. I stopped watching wrestling, so I don't really know these people.
And as we start this women's championship match, we're joined by another diva, second generation superstar Natalya.
Stopped watching wrestling at this point.
It's such an honor to be here tonight. I just know.
That's why I don't have the game. Too, I had to buy it now, or else I would have probably bought the game at that time.
A nice maneuver by the challenger. She may just
go,
have
Mickey,
a
go.
Oh, more damage from the neck breaker.
I still want to get some of the older wrestling games. There's still some older ones I don't have that are
apparently. Signature
best,
one.
Okay.
Whip opponent to turnbuckle.
Hmm. Okay. Thanks for the tip. Okay.
I can't believe it.
Signature two. Irish whip opponent to rope, and then signature is when they are in front of you. You have to time it right.
Mickey
James, what a
match. Oh, it didn't even matter. What the fuck? Rip. Wow, that was the fast championship, fastest championship match I've had ever. Well, he didn't even. I did the pin by accident too.
What a wonderful moment for
I pinned her by accident and I won.
We're out of time, folks. We'll see you this
I was trying to pick her up and I pinned her by accident. That's so bad. That shouldn't have worked. Like, I shouldn't have been. Like, it fucking barely even damaged her. How did I. Winner for the 1-2-3. The Royal Rumble. Michael Cole. That was a speed run. Technique, I guess. Well, actually, in the speed run, they play it on. I think they play it on easy, and I have it on normal.
The women's champion has made her long awaited entry into the Diva Rumble. She might not be in there for long.
BRB.
All right, man. Divas Royal Rumble. Rumble match.
Natalya just saved Mickie James from elimination, but got herself eliminated at the same time.
The landscape of the Diva Rumble's completely changed.
Join the Diva Rumble.
After watching her on SmackDown for so long, I finally get to see her in the flesh. And what flesh? Oh, that did it. Oh, did she take a shot there? What a nasty elbow. It's raining divas, Cole. But they're all going away. Come back.
Got up, King. Got it back, yeah.
Here comes WWE's resident girl next door, Kelly Kelly.
If she lived next door to me, I'd never leave the house. Oh, no. Eve's gone. Away from the next entrant. Here they go.
We're down to our last few remaining divas.
How depressing. And we're down to the final three competitors. Here we go, Irish Whip.
The hell did you reverse that?
Oh man! There they go!
What the fuck just happened there?
Oh, WTF.
Shit. Get up. Over, bitch.
Mickey did it. Mickey James took on all comers and has emerged as the winner of the Diva Rumble. What's Natalya doing here? She wants to congratulate the diva that has been such an inspiration for her. It looks like she wants to do more than thank her. It looks like Mickey James has found her biggest fan.
Oh, man.
It is a bit strange.
I know what you say there.
We're out of time. We'll see you tomorrow.
I get
on Monday Night Raw.
I think they like each other.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler. We're coming off a thrilling Royal Rumble. Edge was the victor, while Mickey James...
That might have been one of the funniest things I've heard in these games.
Diva Rumble. Both got by with a little help, however. Look at Mickey. Natalya deserves at least some of the credit. Fair enough, King. But those matches are still every person for themselves.
I knew I was a chick magnet, but apparently I'm a skank magnet, too. How about that?
What's your problem, Miz?
I'll tell you what my problem is. I haven't forgotten about how you tried to upstage me.
Get over it. I have. I've moved on to more important things, like becoming the WWE Women's Champion.
Did you get a pair of shoes with that belt?
I detect some jealousy there, Miz. After all, how many singles championships have you won?
Is there a problem here?
Thanks, but I could have handled him myself.
I know you can look out for yourself. You're looking good, by the way.
I don't know.
You were amazing in the Diva Rumble last night. Even though I gave you a tiny bit of help, you were just incredible. I really hope we can team up sometime so I can learn more from being in the ring with you.
Mixed tag match. This one you can't, the guy can't hit the girl or else they get disqualified. I did that one time. But the girl can hit the guy. I think. That's from what I've seen.
Staring across from Mickey and Kendrick are the Miz and Beth Phoenix. It's like Beauty and the Beast.
Test it out. Yeah, see? I got disqualified for doing that with the guy.
A swift kick. Get ready, folks. Get ready. What impact delivered from that toss?
Finisher 1 and 2. Front grapple / groggy. Hold direction for second one.
Let's see if we can do the other one.
Here we go, Irish whip.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. In the corner, Irish whip into the corner. Boom.
Nice.
Now let's do the other finisher. Ah, shit. She countered it.
That was one vicious neck breaker.
Reversal.
And that's a stiff kick.
Fuck, we lost the finisher. That's okay. At least now we know how to do the signature.
I wasn't sure about this pairing at first.
That was fucking this over. There's still another signature too, I guess.
They have the Glamazon's number.
Oh shit, but it's maybe harder to do.
Oh, there it is. That's a move that'll disorient you. She's in bad shape here. She's gotta make the tag. This could do it. He's seen enough. Here he comes. Here we go. Everybody's in the ring now.
What just happened there?
Oh! That arm is just getting dissected. There they go!
This match is confusing. Can't double team mover, do or else I'll get disqualified. I think, I don't know, can I hit her? See? Why even have a match if you can't even hit the fucking other person?
Weird.
Staring across from Mickey and Kendrick are the Miz and Beth Phoenix. It's like Beauty and the Beast.
But then, like, look at this, though. Watch. I can hit the guy, though.
Decapitating lariat.
Boom. With the girl.
And she's toast.
No disqualification. Yeah. That's very fair. Fucking tag out already now. I can't. I have to tag back in. With the
referee
person.
Saw the tag. Oh, clothesline. Oh, man, what a shot.
Can't do double team moves in this one, then. Unless it's the guy.
What a clothesline. Oh, mama.
On the other team. Then you can do a double team move.
Does it again. Striking with the axe handle. And he does it one more time.
And he always, and they call it he when they're doing the boost. Does it one more time.
Clothesline. And Beth got planted. There they go.
I think they made updates to this game. Maybe, I'm not sure, but that's a problem with not having the backwards compatibility too. Like some of these games that have the updates, it's harder to do it.
Oh, mama, look at this.
Unless there's a way of, there might be a way I'm not doing to get on the 360 live. I can update the game and maybe
great reversal there by the Glamazon.
Get some of the other games on the store, or unless you can't do it anymore. Probably can't. Unless there's a way.
No idea.
Oh shit, we did the other finisher that time. Cool.
Ooh, that did it. With a cover now. Kick out by Beth at one. Here we go. Irish whip. They got the tag.
She doesn't want to tag out.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
Okay.
That'll cause some damage.
Ah, I see this one. Let's try this one again. Fuck, I can't hit it. This one's a little bit harder to do.
Look at this.
Oh, she countered it that time.
Here we go, Irish whip.
Yeah, that one's harder to do because you can counter it easier.
Yet it says you have to time it right.
Oh, what a shot!
Yeah, that one is definitely harder to do.
There they go! Whoa, what a hit! And there's the toss! Here we go, Irish whip. Oh my, look at this.
So when you just throw her in the corner.
Lurking
and then...
a bit.
All right, man. Is it the finisher?
There they go.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Or not. Fucking way too long.
Oh! Oh, man, what a neck breaker. Ooh! Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
Oh man. Ah, she's too close to the ropes. Shit.
What physicality? What strength?
Oh! That was one vicious neck breaker.
Look at this. And she kicks out.
That's a move that'll disorient you. She's going for it.
Just wrote the DDT. You.
And Mickey nearly took her opponent's head off there. Oh. Ow, that was a serious shot there.
Fuck, hit the guy.
Oh, clothesline. You're in the ropes.
Ouch, what a landing.
Here we go, Irish whip. There it is. That landed like a ton of bricks. Ouch.
things are clicking for Mickey and Kendrick.
I wasn't sure about this pairing at first, but they're working well together. She's standing, but she's staggered.
Now what are you gonna do?
Tagging in his partner.
I didn't know the rules in this shit. Okay, they have to tag him.
Oh man,
when that happens, okay.
Oh man, all that weight just comes crashing down.
Hmm.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
And another flying forearm.
Oh, and he got dropped. You hear how his leg connected? Reversal by the Miz. Ooh. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, man. Knocked down. What a shot. Oh! Kendrick with a high-impact super kick.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. He's going for the pin. And he stops the count.
There they go. Get the tag? Yes! Oh, wow. Here we go. Irish whip. And there's the monkey flip.
Oh.
There they go!
What? Looks like he's bringing in his partner.
That was a heavy shot.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Hard impact to the arm. That'll do some damage.
I bet the Miz wishes he'd left Mickey alone now.
Kendrick, that should do it right there.
One, two, three. They got it!
Considering this is their first time teaming together, James and Kendrick were quite impressive this evening.
No doubt about it, Cole. They were a force to be reckoned with.
Folks, we're out of time tonight. We'll see what the future holds for Mickie James and the Brian Kendrick next week. State New York, it's Monday Night Raw. Along with Jerry the King Lawler, I'm Michael Cole, and tonight, we welcome some of SmackDown's superstars.
Raw's own JBL will be taking on Jeff Hardy, and Michelle McCool has come out to challenge the women's champion.
Those should both be exciting matchups, King, as two of SmackDown's best battle right here on Raw.
Team last week. I just wanted to say thank you. I know this great little Italian restaurant in downtown Buffalo. How about we grab some
It looks like I have a date tonight. I should end this match against Michelle McCool quickly so I can get ready. Let's shoot for beating her in less than 3 minutes, okay?
Be tired for your date.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Here we go.
Mickie James and Michelle McCool, two of the top divas of the WWE, are ready to go in what should be a tremendous matchup.
That'll do some damage. And she's toast.
Oh.
And there's the monkey flip. Ooh. She's wobbled. Oh, man. Whoa, what a hit.
What a physical battle we witnessed earlier between JBL and Jeff Hardy.
SmackDown won the first contest tonight, but Raw's going to tie it up if Mickie has anything to say about it. There they go.
There we go. Got it.
Mickie hits the DDT.
A quick cover.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Mickie has turned back all challengers, no matter what brand they're on.
Just a few months ago, we were talking about how the Glamazon seemed unbeatable. Now it looks like Mickie has earned that distinction.
I'm sure she'll have another hurdle to leap over next week, but until then.
What is going on now?
I don't know. They went on a date after the match. It was like, oh, I have a date tonight. Better only take 3 minutes in this match.
Jerry the King Lawler and Michael Cole here from Monday Night Raw, live from Cleveland, Ohio.
Last week, Mickie James seemed to hit it off with the Brian Kendrick, but tonight, she's teaming with someone else.
That's right.
They
the
hit it off.
Champion is taking on Michelle McCool in the Glamazon Beth Phoenix.
King said they hit it off.
Who her partner will be.
She'd better figure it out soon. She doesn't have much time.
Ah, just the girl I wanted to see.
What's up, Mickie?
Beth challenged me to a tag match tonight.
That's some tough competition. Those girls don't play around.
You can say that again. And I need to find a partner who isn't afraid of a fight. Know anybody like that?
Well, I...
Oh, Mickie, I'll do it. Remember how I wanted to team with you? This would be perfect.
Natalia? I think Kelly was just going to...
I'm sure she was going to recommend me. I'll be a great partner. I won't let you down. See you out there.
Okay. Well, good luck with all that.
one is definitely more interesting than all the other ones.
I had an amazing time with you last week. I know we're both pretty busy, but I'd really like to do it again sometime. Have a great match tonight.
Mickey, I can't wait for our match tonight. I'm so excited to be teaming with you.
Yeah, Natalia, I know. I just talked to you, remember?
Me along with the fiercest diva in the WWE. Awesome! I mean, you're Mickey James.
Well, thanks. Natalia, we still need a little luck, and we'll have to work extra hard tonight.
I'll work hard for you, Mickey. Don't you worry about that. See you soon. I can't wait.
Are there two Mickey James? There must have been a two-for-one sale on ring gear.
That's Natalya, who's apparently really gotten into the spirit of teamwork.
And Beth got planted. That's a move that'll disorient you.
Oh yeah, I did the signature when you weren't here. Maybe you saw that nuke.
Mickey James in complete control.
We did that one other signature where you throw her to the ropes and then you do the thing. Yeah, I think the other one was just she was reversing it. I would have done it.
And there's the monkey flip.
I just didn't damage her enough.
Missed it, but nice.
Yeah, so
what a counter that was.
Now we can do all the moves.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Or finisher, I mean. Or no, signature. Nice. All right, let's do it.
That was a heavy shot.
Oh, shit. Let's do the corner one. Fuck it. I didn't want to risk it. You're countering it or something. Probably have to do it again.
Lateral press. She's seen enough, and here she comes. We've got everybody going at it now.
Does the AI do signature moves often?
Not really. And once I see that they have this, the thing, I just like make sure I don't stay around them. So they can't do the move, because that's what they do to me sometimes. Just like kill my time. And then the thing wears out. Alright, let's try it again. Get the one on the ropes.
Here we go. Irish whip.
Alright. Try it again. Oh shit.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Yeah, she's not damaged enough yet.
And there's the toss.
Yeah.
Oh. There they go. A grazing shot there.
What a display of power.
I'm just gonna do the other one, because other one's not working.
Oh, mama, look at this! And Mickey nearly took her opponent's head off there.
Yeah, that's the sound that they have sometimes for the guys. So sometimes the girl sound happens when you're using the guys.
Like that, he's gonna break his arm. Look at this.
That's exactly the same sound I heard sometimes when I'm using the guy wrestlers.
That's a move that'll disorient you.
And she kicks out.
And there's the monkey flip.
There's a kick out by Mickey.
Oh, wow. And that shot was dialed in. Oh, there it is.
All right, let's try it again.
Here we go.
Or never mind.
Michelle answers back.
There they go.
There we go. That's it. We did it.
Look at this.
And that's the other finisher too. What the
this
fuck?
The type of offense you have to maintain against a competitor with this.
She kiss her first?
Oh yeah.
And then
you
kick her in the face.
1 second against this powerful diva.
And will this be it?
Did you see that? What an impact. That'll cause some damage. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Here we go. Irish whip. That's a move that'll disorient you. Oh, ow! And there's the monkey flip. There they go.
Look at this. Could it be?
Oh, man, what a shot. Mickey hits the DDT.
That should do it right there. Two. James definitely overpowered in this matchup.
That's true, but we talk a lot about heart, Michael, and Mickey's got more heart than anybody in the WWE. That's a move that'll disorient you.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
And Mickey nearly took her opponent's head off there.
Will it be? One.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. They got it.
Wow.
What a win for these two talented divas.
They really excelled. Hey, maybe if you dressed like me, you'd be a better commentator.
Well, I don't think so, King. We'll see you next Monday, folks.
Mickey, that was awesome. You were awesome.
Thanks, Natalia. You were great, too.
Really? You really think so? That means the world to me, coming from you.
Yeah. So, anyway, I wanted to ask you about your outfit.
Oh, this? Isn't it great? I figured that if we were teaming together, we should match.
I guess that makes sense.
I just knew you'd feel that way, Mickey.
I don't know. I don't think she likes her back.
Thanks for joining us for Monday Night Raw, live from Indianapolis, with Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole.
I'm excited, Michael.
Two of my this guy here.
Superstars are competing
this
for the
Awkward
Hug. Championship. It'll be the Brian Kendrick challenging William Regal right here tonight.
Kendrick.
Match against Regal. A shot at the Intercontinental Championship is a huge opportunity, and it'll be great to have you by my side.
The following contest is for the Intercontinental Championship. Accompanied by Mickey James. And introducing the challenger. From Venice, California, weighing in at 184 pounds.
Brian Kendrick will be pitting his high-flying athleticism against the no-nonsense style of William Regal.
And we have the women's champion at ringside. Oh!
What's Beth Phoenix doing here?
She must still be bitter about losing the women's championship. Ooh.
Hard impact to the arm. He wasted no time going for that pin.
Oh, mama! Oh, man! He calls that slide spread number two.
He's going for the pin! A royal kick out by William Regal. Just taking it to him. And he lights up his chest with a chop.
counter. A sharp kick. He's looking at a super kick to the face, and this could be the beginning of the end. And quickly going for the cover. And he manages to get the shoulder up. I think he's through playing around. There's sliced bread number two. He's got him covered. There's a near fall. Oh! He saw that one coming. And he targets the arm. Ah, beautiful. What a senton.
This might be big. Back drop. Here we go, Irish whip. He's left the ring.
Was so caught up in trying to protect Mickie James that he's been counted out of the match.
So much for winning the Intercontinental Championship.
Boy, that William Regal sure is a class act.
Now that was just uncalled for. Regal already won the match.
Stop this. Things have gotten out of hand. Interruptions, countouts. This isn't how a championship match should go. We're going to have a match at No Way Out. Mickie James and the Brian Kendrick versus Regal and Beth Phoenix in a winner-take-all match. The winning side gets both the women's and the Intercontinental titles.
What a match for No Way Out. Both the Intercontinental and Women's Championship titles up for grabs in the same match. Don't miss it. We're live in the Motor City for No Way Out with Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole, and the stakes are high tonight.
Mickie James and William Regal could lose their championships tonight without even getting pinned.
After a ruckus on Raw last Monday, Shane McMahon demanded a winner-take-all match tonight.
The Brian Kendrick and Mickie James are taking on William Regal and the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. The winning team will bring home all the gold.
Both Beth and Regal deserve a beating tonight. We should make sure they get what they deserve.
Here we go. It's winner take all in this mixed tag team showdown.
That's right. The winners walk away with the Intercontinental Championship and the Women's Championship.
And another big hit with the axe handle. His partner's being punished and he's seen enough. Just continuing to beat his opponent down.
And there's the monkey flip. Here we go, Irish whip.
What a counter. What a fierce kick.
She's wobbled. Nikki hits the DDT.
Kick out by Beth at one.
Bam! He's still not through.
Right on the arm.
There they go. How lucky is Deep Ryan Kendrick? He's competing for the Intercontinental Championship, and he's seen Mickie James.
And the time they spent outside the ring seems to have translated into great tag team chemistry.
Here we go, Irish whip. Oh, mama, look at this. Reversal, reversed by the Glamazon. Mickey. Oh. Oh, did she take a shot there? There they go.
One. That was a smart tag.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
An incredible dive as he hits the senton.
What a shot.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
With a cover now, and there's the kick out.
Here we go, Irish whip.
There's the quickness. calculating maneuver.
Just listen to his body crash into the ground. Oh man, all that weight just comes crashing down.
He saw that one coming.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
A devastating super kick. You can take someone's head off with that. He's going for the pin.
And he stops the count. We've got everybody going at it now.
Oh, he got him.
Oh.
Man, that one rocked him.
The senton connects.
Oh, what a shot. Oh.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Flying forearm.
Ooh, he's standing, but he's staggered. Oh, that elbow.
And him with the fucking kick.
He's teetering. All right.
Pure power. Just there's sliced bread number two.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two, three. They did it. They won the match.
Kendrick and Miggy have done it. They'll be leaving as the Intercontinental and Women's Champions, respectively.
You know, a championship win would have helped a few of the relationships I was in.
We're out of time. But we'll be sure to catch up with the championship couple tomorrow night on Raw.
Brian, I need to talk to Mickey for a second. Sorry, it's a team thing.
Can it wait, Natalia? We're kind of having a private moment.
No, actually, it can't wait.
I think that's for Mickey to decide.
Please tell Brian to leave. It's important.
Brian, we have plenty of time for private moments. Let me talk with Natalia for a bit.
Okay. I respect your decision.
So, what's up?
Well, I was just thinking, would it be okay if I tried to become the number one contender?
Of course it's okay. I mean, that's why we're in the WWE, right? We're competitors.
You're not offended? Oh, you're the awesomest Mickey. Thanks!
Yeah. And here we go in this non-title match between the women's champion, Mickie James, and her opponent, the French-Canadian Vixen Maryse.
Mickie James in complete control. There's the clothesline.
Oh, did she take a shot there? And there's the monkey flip. There they go. She's standing, but she's staggered. That's a move that'll disorient you. Here we go. Irish whip.
A quick cover.
Oh. She does kiss her first. She kisses her and then she kicks her in the face.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Striking with the axe handle.
Again.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Some damage.
Look at this. A swift kick.
Bam. There's the monkey flip. There they go. Whoa, what a hit. Certainly Maryse would need to win this match to make a case at being a contender for Mickie's championship.
Well, a loss sure wouldn't help her cause.
Ooh.
What a display of power.
And there's an elbow drop. Oh, clothesline. Here we go. Irish whip.
Great reversal.
She reversed it that time.
Clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm.
He's going to break his arm. One more finisher, I think it's done. We'll just do this straight DDT.
She's going for it.
Mickie hits the DDT.
And quickly going for the cover. One, two, three. Mickie did it. Mickie James has successfully defeated some stiff competition here on Raw.
She's shaping up to be one of the most dominant divas I've ever seen.
Speaking of dominant divas, I've heard a rumor we may have another world-renowned diva next week. You don't want to miss it. Gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler, and tonight we have a very special guest.
Trish Stratus is here, one of the most beautiful and most talented divas of all time.
And she'll get to witness two other great competitors as Mickie James will go against SmackDown's Michelle McCool.
Natalia couldn't stop me from getting closer to the women's championship. Silly girl. Nobody can get in the way of me taking back what's rightfully mine. You might as well not even try.
Richmond, Virginia, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
Mickie James is once again in action, and the Brian Kendrick is nowhere in sight.
Yeah, aren't they supposed to be an item or something?
WWE.com broke that story a few weeks ago, King, but has since speculated that things might be a little rocky.
Well, make sure you tell me when things get real rocky so I can console Mickey. Oh, ow!
Mickey's building momentum.
There they go! Oh, mama, look at this.
A quick cover. That'll do some damage.
Oh, what a shot! A ferocious clothesline! Just devastating!
What's with the slow motion scenes?
Beth Phoenix just can't leave well.
That's the finisher move.
Kendrick. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Ah.
Oh! She's standing, but she's staggered.
Or signature move. Slows it down.
Oh, wow.
Or I guess when you do like this one.
I can't believe it. It's Trish Stratus. Trish Stratus has come to help out her old rival, Mickie James. What's going to happen now?
When you do the running attack one, like slows it down. Except for right now, and there's four people in the ring.
You two girls want to gang up on me? Not while I have a little backup in the form of my good friend, Trish Stratus.
If she's willing to fight by your side,
in the game
then
too.
Let's make it official. In a tag team match.
Trish Trash.
It's your moves.
Forget. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And Mickie James takes charge.
Here we go. Irish whip.
I want to do a double team move first, though.
What impact delivered from that toss?
Here.
Oh!
elbow connects.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
And there's a hard right hand. There they go. A great reversal there by the Glamazon.
Almost said it.
Bam!
At least one of them, I mean. Yeah.
Here we go! Irish whip!
Oh, shit.
Oh, wow. And she's toast! There they go!
And Trish hits it. What a reversal.
What an impact from that kick.
And Trish hits it.
Oh, mama, that elbow did some damage.
Oh, she does it again.
And there's an elbow drop.
Trish keeps hitting it.
Oh.
She's got some good moves.
The close fist lands again. The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Need to figure out the other signature
What's
move.
The blue bar for?
That's oh the bar God. To fill up for the signature and the
Trish
finisher.
Gotcha.
Shoulders down. Big kick echoing around the arena. Cover, cover. And Trish connects with a hard shot.
And Beth got planted. One. Oh, nice counter. Ow, what an elbow. Here we go, Irish whip.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh.
A sharp kick.
There they go. I never would have guessed Trish would come to help out Mickey.
I guess their animosity is just watering. And this has got to be it. The quick kick. What an amazing and unexpected comeback by one of WWE's all-time great divas.
What a match, too, Cole. These four...
Trish, I really appreciate you helping me out tonight. Having you fight beside me got me thinking. Sometimes the people who admire you don't always go about it the right way, but that doesn't mean their heart isn't in the right place. I'm kind of in that place now with Natalia that you were in then with me. I'll try to learn from your example.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler coming to you live from Charleston, South Carolina. Tonight, Mickey James defends the Women's Championship against Beth Phoenix.
The Glamazon seems hell-bent on regaining the Women's Championship, but can she stop Mickey James?
That's the million-dollar question, Tank. We'll find out tonight.
Your calls. I've been pretty busy. Sorry I wasn't there for you last week, but at least Trish had your back. You and your girls. Anyway, I promise I'll be there for your big championship match tonight. See you then.
Irresistible force of Mickey James takes on the immovable object of Beth Phoenix.
You got that right, Michael. There's no way I could resist Mickey. And down goes Mickey.
Lateral press. Kick out by Beth at one.
What a neck breaker. That's a move that'll disorient you.
Impact to the arm.
Here we go. Irish whip. Oh, mama. Look at this.
Three count.
She's looking to get out of here. And now a vicious choke using the ring rope to cut off the supply of oxygen. Look at this. Hey, Kendrick, the Glamazon did it.
The fuck? He cheated for her.
Mickey, in case you haven't figured it out yet, I'm breaking up with you.
I can't believe what we've just seen.
Brian Kendrick heinously betrayed his girlfriend.
I was wondering why I couldn't break out of the pin.
What's going on here?
He's fucking holding me down.
Michael, I think he's a great catch.
Or, like, helping her. I thought he was helping me.
We're live from Daytona Beach, Florida, for Monday Night Raw with Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole. Last week, the Brian Kendrick betrayed his girlfriend, Mickie James.
I still can't believe what he did. Cost her the women's championship and broke her heart.
To make matters worse tonight, Mickie will be taking on her good friend.
I thought he was going to grab me and pull me out or something.
Definitely been better.
I know. I've been trying to give you some space. But I can't believe Brian. What a jerk.
It's okay, Natalia. It happens. Thanks for your concern.
That's not the only reason I called, Mickie. Shane wants us to have a number one contender match tonight. I told him no.
What? Why?
Well, you've been so great to me, and I know you're having a tough time right now. It wouldn't feel right.
That's okay, Natalia. You deserve this opportunity. Let's go out and have a good, tough, and clean match. Win or lose, that should make me feel better. I want to win, but Natalia's been so sweet. I should avoid doing finishers or signature moves against her in our match.
That's my go-to game. I'm not doing it. It's optional. Fuck it. She's getting fucking finishers and signatures all the time. I'll take the chairs if it wasn't if there was no DQ, I would fucking smack her with the chair.
Here we go with this number one contender's match.
That's right. The winner goes on to face the Glamazon at WrestleMania.
The other question mark in this match. Is can Mickie focus after that cruel
I probably could do without the finisher as well. I would just have to keep doing this move over and over again. Or like, not that move. This one.
That arm is just getting dissected.
What an incredible splash!
Look at this!
Oh, I got the signature.
What a display of power.
And there's the monkey flip. Here we go. Irish whip. Incredible counter.
BRB.
Oh.
All right, tier man. 3.
It's for 3 bits, though.
So much for a broken heart.
Letting all that frustration out in the ring.
That's what she said.
It'll disorient you.
Another clubbing blow. A swift kick.
Oh! And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
With a cover now.
Stay down.
Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, wow. And there's the monkey flip.
Big time pain to that bicep.
One, two, three.
Mickie did it.
All right, we did it without the finisher or signature.
defeated her friend. I don't think that's helped her mood all that much.
Oh, great. Just what Mickey needs. Her ex-boyfriend and her WrestleMania opponent.
Check it out, Mickey. I've traded up. Mickey, you were never good enough for the Brian Kendrick, but I found someone who is. Spending time with you wasn't a total waste of time, though. I know all your moves, and I know all your secrets. And now, so does Beth. You have no chance against her at WrestleMania.
Boy, talk about a jerk.
But Mickey can get her title back on Sunday at WrestleMania. Good night.
Welcome to the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania. I'm Michael Cole with Jerry the King Lawler, coming to you live from Houston, Texas.
Tonight, the odds are stacked against Mickie James. Not only is she taking on the Glamazon Beth Phoenix, but her ex-boyfriend, Brian Kendrick, has supposedly told Beth all of Mickie's secrets.
The Glamazon may have a mental edge to go along with her physical gifts. It's going to be a tall order for Mickie to regain the title. Let's find out how this match came about. Mickie James did what many thought was impossible. She defeated Beth Phoenix to become women's champion. Mickie stood up for the Diva's respect and was defended by the supposedly chivalrous Brian Kendrick. But Kendrick became jealous when Mickie's friend Natalya interrupted the two of them. His jealousy spurred him to cost Mickie her title, and he buddied up with the new champion, Beth Phoenix.
Now, well, Beth, I get it now. I would have chosen him title that maybe... State. I would have stayed with it. I get it now. I don't know. Maybe.
I want you to know I'm pulling for you, Mickey. I know you can beat Beth tonight. You're the right.
Does your mic have surround thingy?
What is that?
Using new headphones.
Nah. I don't think so.
Like if you talk on left, sound comes more from left.
I don't think so.
Left side, I mean. Gotcha.
It's a pretty cheap microphone. But he's a bunch of filters.
The following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. And introducing the challenger, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
It's a blue snowball one. I was thinking about maybe upgrading my microphone now, but I might do it. I don't know when. Cause I've had this one for so long. Maybe even the camera too.
The audio quality is really good, though.
For Mickie, but she's going to have to win if she wants her championship back.
And with the knowledge that Brian Kendrick's passed on, it's almost like fighting two people at once. And Beth got planted.
Oh,
Beth turned back. What a better than it used to be. I used to have it too quiet. Power, Michael, and Beth had I'd have to have the game a lot quieter so you could hear me talking. And I'd have to yell like louder all the time.
And the Glamazon has taken the dominant position. Great reversal.
And that one hit with the force of a big TVH. To me, it sounds like high end mic, no echo, static, or anything.
Reversal. Reversed by the Glamazon. A clothesline out of nowhere.
Yeah, I think with the filters, you can make a USB mic pretty good. As long as you use the right filters.
Yeah.
You have to use the ones, forget what it is now, because I just had to download them, and then I pretty much followed the video. I didn't really, watch YouTube video and then, did all the shit he told me to do.
That's a move that'll disorient you.
I need to buy some filter. I have fairly cheap but quality mic, but it picks up too much noise.
You don't need to buy any filters, though. They're free.
Here we go. Irish whip.
You search on YouTube, you'll see.
And there's another one.
There's definitely
I mean, options. I could make one true.
And there's the monkey flip.
That's what I use. I use the free ones.
And there's the reversal.
You can pay for ones too, but there's
and there's the toss.
The free ones that work just fine.
What a counter that was. That's a move that'll disorient you.
I had one filter back in the day I made, but I lost it somewhere.
That'll do some damage. And there's the monkey flip.
Yeah, you pretty much gotta download them. Well, depending on what you're using, though. If you're using OBS.
Oh, out of nowhere.
For Streamlabs, I think it's pretty. I don't know.
Mean software-wise?
Yeah.
I thought IRL-wise.
Yeah, I use the filters in the OBS.
Filter.
Oh, you're talking about that filter. That really doesn't do too much. I'm talking about software filters, yeah.
Gotcha.
This one doesn't really do too much. I got a cheap one. Hot filter, yeah.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Oh, she does it again.
With a cover. If I get a more expensive mic, then I would get a more expensive one of these things, yeah. That was a quick match for the last match.
But yeah, I use OBS Studio.
Okay. Yeah, you can do it then. Just search mic filters for OBS Studio if you want to improve your mic quality. If it's think it needs the thing.
Thanks.
Yeah, no worries, man. And it's already trouble in paradise.
for the pairing of Kendrick and Phoenix.
What a feel-good ending for Mickie James' road to WrestleMania.
I did it not too long ago. The streams before that were a lot different. Like I was saying, I had to yell, but it was like it would like peak all the time, right? Like, it would go into the red. And like, there's one guy who streams like that in NHL. I could give you his,
yes.
I could show you his Twitch thing. His sound quality is so bad, but everybody likes him because he's good at the game. But he fucking yells into the mic all the time, and he peaks like crazy. He doesn't even care.